Congenital heart disease is the most common birth defect. Every year in the United States, hundreds of babies' lives are saved through newborn screening for critical congenital heart disease. Early detection of life-threatening heart disease before these babies leave the hospital is crucial.
It is recommended that every hospital and birthing center in the country screen babies with the goal of preventing any newborn from leaving the hospital with an undiagnosed heart condition.
Pulse oximetry, also called pulse ox for short, is a simple, painless, and non-invasive test that helps identify babies with heart defects known as congenital heart disease, or CHD. Congenital heart disease is the number one birth defect in children. Pulse ox is just one of several tools medical professionals use to help identify newborns with serious heart problems before they ever leave the nursery, which is why leading health organizations have endorsed heart disease screening.
Pulse oximetry screening for heart defects has been a game changer. This newborn screen allows us to better detect babies with serious heart conditions who were not detected before birth. The overall goal is to get them to early treatment. Early treatment gives those babies the best opportunity for a healthy start in life.
The first time that I ever heard of congenital heart disease was when Charlotte was diagnosed. When the doctor came in and said, hey, this is what's going on, she failed the test, and we need to do further testing to see what's going on with her heart. For some babies, there are no signs and symptoms. It's kind of what they consider like invisible, so you need the further screening to be able to have a diagnosis. If Charlotte didn't have this screening, the chances of her being here today would be very slim. Something so simple as a pulse ox test to be able to look for something that could be life or death for your child.
The critical congenital heart disease screening should be done at or as close to 24 hours of age as possible and is done by measuring the oxygen level in the right hand and in one foot. It can be performed in the mother's room or in the newborn nursery in just minutes. The pulse ox screening measures your baby's blood oxygenation levels using a painless beam of light or a pulse oximetry sensor. If the levels are normal, the baby will receive routine newborn care. If the levels are below the normal range, the baby will undergo tests to identify the cause. If the pulse oxygen levels recorded are lower than normal, your baby may be rescreened because sometimes babies take time to adjust to breathing after birth. If the oxygen levels are still not normal, with the help of the clinical team, we determine the reason and the next course of action. Infants who are identified as needing further tests may have a critical heart defect or another type of newborn condition requiring treatment.
The goal is to be sure to catch any concerns for your baby's health before they leave the hospital. No screening can catch all heart defects or other issues. If you notice that your baby has any of the following signs or symptoms of congenital heart disease, be sure to consult your pediatrician immediately.
We think it's so important to catch babies that have any treatable condition early. Critical congenital heart disease screening has been a great addition to other newborn screening tests, such as the heel stick and hearing screening. We think that screening fits in nicely because we can save babies' lives, and that's huge. While this screening can't detect all forms of heart disease, it helps with early identification of some at-risk babies.
Our goal ultimately is that no baby with critical congenital heart disease will leave the nursery undetected. And if caught early, we can then treat them for a condition which has an excellent success rate.
We want all families of newborns that are leaving the hospital to understand the importance of this screening test.
Critical congenital heart disease screening using pulse oximetry improves health outcomes and has saved hundreds of infant lives a year in the U.S. through timely detection.
this is just another test in the newborn panel that is for the benefit of your baby, to give your baby the best chance at living a long, healthy life.
To learn more about critical congenital heart disease screening using the pulse ox test, ask your health team, and you can visit these resources.